guys, what's there to eat ice cream with it. I'm really hungry right now. So these are the flavors. This one is called
magnolia.
This one is carrot. I already opened it. This one is sweet corn. This one is called the purple color one is called yam. And this one is mango.
Yeah.
This one is sweet corn. This one is yam and this one is mango.
Okay. I really want to.
And this is bread. I'm going to eat it with. Can you?
With gardenia bread.
Okay. Don't mind me.
Feeling how?
So you take two bread. Normally you take two bread.
Then
you put any ice cream you want. How many would you like?
A flavor the one.
This one is mango. It's nice. Not very smooth yet, but it's still pretty though. You can put how much you want. I would say like put
not too much.
And then you put the yam.
This one is what?
Yam.
Yum?
Yeah, yam. Y-A-M. It's not so smooth here, that's why it won't come out so much.
Yum. That one like ubi in Philippines.
Hey. Don't mind me, I will use my hand. My hands are clean.
Okay then.
Then you put the sweet corn.
Sweet corn.
I like the sweet corn. I don't know why I like sweet corn now. Because of the ice cream flavorness and the goodness.
Oh my gosh,
I didn't put too much because it's not so smooth. And we put in the other piece. So I'm going to put a lot of sweet corn. We put like that. And we're going to put a lot of yam right here. Okay, put the mango. And now I'm going so good up because I'm so hungry.
Bah!
Oh,
I'm here.
I know.
Okay. Done. What about this too?
Okay, wait, I almost done. Wait, be patient, please. Okay.
I warm it.
Okay. No. Okay, let's try. Okay, let's try it.
That's delicious.
Okay.
I did it. Thumbs up.
This is actually my snack. Guys, look.
I'm going to eat my snack. Mommy, can you get the food out
of here? You want?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I'm just sitting.
Thank you guys for watching this video making ice cream sandwich.
And
thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share.
And bye. Stay juicy.